This is my 1975 V4 Johnson. It's only running on two cylinders, so we're gonna do a cylinder drop test to confirm that. And then we're gonna do a spark test to see if we're getting spark to those two cylinders. This is the warm-up lever, advance the timing. I've got a little trigger here, which is hooked up straight to the solenoid. Anything I started seeing arcing there between the ground on the coils, and I guess that was from the spark plug boot in the back of the coil where the arcing was happening. Okay, so let's hook up our spark tester. So now I have my spark plug wires on this handy tester. I could have all four on this, but I'm gonna let the engine run on two and check the spark on these other two. They're already set for a 7/16 gap, which is what the specs call for. And right now I have the top boot, my number four coil. Yeah, number four coil. And my bottom is two, which is kind of backwards, but beats off the hopefully that doesn't kick away. So okay, so I'm getting spark to both, but yeah, those cylinders aren't really